CHS, my name is Eric, and I'm here to bring the daily announcements. Today is Wednesday, December 21st. It's an A day, day 76 of the school year. The quote of the day comes from Reinhold Niebuhr. He said, "Forgiveness is final form of love." For lunch, we'll be dining on turkey corn dog, broccoli and dip, fresh fruit, and milk. Let's send it over to Chaz with the standing announcements.
Hello, my name is Chaz with the standing announcements. SOS seniors, your final journal and summary papers are due no later than tomorrow. Seniors, please stop in the office anytime this week to check the spelling of the name for your diploma. Seniors, get your senior picture submitted to the yearbook by December 31st. Email a copy to Ms. Arnold or Ms. Eblin. 2021 through 2020 yearbooks are for sale in Ms. Arnold's room for a discounted price of $50 until tomorrow. If you did not order one last year and you wanted one, this is your chance. Freshmen, there are also middle school yearbooks for sale last year for $10 if you're interested in purchasing one of those as well. Student government will be hosting a Ho-Ho-Ho Holidays Week all week to celebrate the last week before winter break. See the graphic for dress-up days as well as the alternate schedule for tomorrow. That's all we have for the standing announcements. Let's send it back to Eric with a look at the seminar schedule.
Today, the tech crew will meet in room 601. That's all we have for the seminar schedule. Let's send it back to Chad to look at the activities calendar.
Let's take a look at the results from last night's competition. That's all we have for the activities calendar. Let's send it back to the newsroom to wrap up the announcements.
We would like to wish a happy birthday today to Jack Butler, Olivia Burwell, Brooke Heron, and William Nutt. Have a great day, and always remember to respect yourself, others, and this place.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.